G'day. So this week is just a few clips. Me and Jordy went for a hike through the Markah Valley in Lay in Ladak. We went with two Canadian girls from Quebec, and this week is just a whole lot of clips from that. Now we're in Rishikesh at the moment, and Rishikesh is an awesome city, but you'll have to wait till the next episode to see that. This episode is just for the trekking. Hope you enjoy. It was the hardest trek I've ever done in my entire life, and yeah, hope you enjoy. Also, apologies because my camera went flat, so some of it is just photos off other people's cameras because I couldn't take any footage because my GoPro went flat and my flip went flat on the same day, so days 3, 4, and 5 are just basically photos, but you'll get the gist of it. Cheers.
Oh,
there's some down here as well, I think. Yeah, it's literally all it is, a wooden box with some bugs around it. So we are in a town called Chilling, and me and Jordy just crossing the river. Actually can't hold the camera straight, it's so shaky.
It's so shaky.
Yeah. And our Canadian friends are about to do the exact same. Let's see how it goes, I guess. Valley. Really, really nice valley. Not as hard going as yesterday, but still a bit tired. I'm walking for about an hour. Everyone's up ahead, the crew. And yeah, should be a good walk, hopefully. Sun's out. It's about 25 degrees. It's good.
Yeah.
I just hope it doesn't run out of battery.
Go team.
So I hope you enjoyed that. Next week we'll be footage from Rishikesh and Nepal, and hopefully next time I chat to you I will be in Nepal. So hope you're having a wonderful week. Hope you're having a wonderful week, I know I am, and I'll see you soon.